Who said all the young people leaving church?
Yeah. Woo! We right
here, baby.
It's true.
Right here.
You gotta insert that clip.
Just allowing us all to be together. I think all of this was intentional. I believe all of this was intentional. Coming to the movies was intentional. The people that you placed in this car was intentional. The ones who did and did not show up. All of that, God, was all just intentional. Because only you know who needed to be here, who didn't need to be here for this to happen. What could have discouraged this from happening? Who could have discouraged this from happening, God? So I just thank you for allowing us all to be here, right now. In this moment, giving us this opportunity to just touch somebody and potentially change and alter the course of their life, God, all for your glory. I just ask that whoever needs to be in this place that we're going to, Lord, would be there, that there would be nothing distracting them, that whatever the enemy has, that he's going to try to throw in their way, Lord, as a roadblock to prevent them from receiving what it is that you want to give them right now, God, that would just be canceled, God, right now, in Jesus' name, that your plan for tonight, your plan for whoever's life it is that you want to touch would prevail, Lord. And so I just ask that as we as we get ready to go into this 7-Eleven or whatever it is we end up going into right now, I don't know what it is specifically, I just know it's going to be something. We know you're going to move, Lord, and we just ask that your spirit would take over in this moment, God. That everything that is spoken, every word that is spoken is not something of our own feeling or what we think is being said or what we feel is going on in their life, God, but would be a direct revelation from your spirit, God, of what is happening, of what they need to hear, of what they need to feel from you, Lord, the love that they need to feel from you, the grace that they need to feel, God, whatever it is that they're going through, Lord, that you would just speak it through us, Lord, that you would use us tonight, God. Oh, just like Isaiah. In the book of Isaiah, where he says, here am I, God, send me, send us, here we are, we're ready, Lord, we are ready, our hearts are willing, and so we just pray that your spirit would take over, Lord, that you would anoint the words that come out of our mouth, and you would just impact somebody's life tonight, God, in Jesus' name. Lord, we love you and thank you, we'll give you all the glory out of this, God, all the glory out of our lives, all the glory out of every situation, all the glory out of all the blessings that you give us, God. All the glory out of all the things that we go with that feel like mistakes in our life, Lord. You still get the glory out of all that. So we trust you. We ask again that your spirit would just lead us tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Yes, sir.
All right, this is part 3 right here.
Part 4.
Thank you for just allowing us to be together, Father. No, it wasn't exactly what was planned. We didn't really know what was going on, Father. But I pray that we may put our trust in you. So in the midst of the weirdest times, we don't understand what's going on, Father. But we're totally confused and we don't know what to do. Father, may we put our trust in you and may your will be done, Father. And then we understand that it's not just about asking you to let your will be done, but it's also about allowing you to work with us.
Yeah.
You work in us, and may we submit ourselves to you so that we submit and sacrifice our own pleasures and desires for what your will desires for. Whatever you want us to do, whether it's getting out of our comfort zone, whether it's talking to someone that we don't want to talk to, Father, please. May we find that energy, Father. May we find that Holy Spirit inside of us that tells us to go out and talk to that person. That tells us to go out and preach the gospel one more time before we go to sleep, Father. Fill us with a giving spirit. Father, may we not be selfish with your love, but instead give it out to everyone that we see, Father. That's where you sent down here to heal us. may we see more and more people every day.
Thank you.
So that when we go up to the gate of heaven, may we see more people. Father God, I pray that we can allow more people to hear the word of God. We have told already, Father. May you work in us, Father. And may you just allow us the courage to step out of our comfort zone.
Yes.
Because it's going to get scary, Lord. But I know that you can protect us, Father. And I know that you will protect us. May we put our trust in you. May we let you take control of Jesus.
Amen.
I got the perfect song right now.
Who said being a Christian's boy? That's crazy.
That part. I mean,
literally.
I still need to get my car.
Christ is risen. Where are you?
this just not be on special occasions. So give us the courage to speak to the world like this every day.
Yes, God, from Him passion for you, God.
We love you, Jesus. We don't care. We don't care who's around. Because you deserve it. You deserve the praise. You deserve it all. You deserve our lives, Lord. Let the world hear your name, Lord. And let us be hero makers rather than heroes of our own stories. Lord, let us not hide our lamps, but to illuminate the whole world as you call us, Lord. Let the world know that you love them and you are for them and not against them in Jesus' name. And let us do your will every day. Let us not be scared to share your name. Let us not be scared to praise you. We don't care who's around. Fill us around with atheists and we will still praise. Fill us around with people that hate Christians and we will still praise. We will be confident. We will be proud because we know you have a special place for us in heaven, and we know you're worthy. Like to worship Jesus. Doesn't matter where we are. Doesn't matter. We will worship your name, Jesus, because you deserve it. You see this? She don't care who's around, but she is filled with the presence right now. She is filled with the Holy Ghost. Let this be an encouragement to everybody. Not to be scared to worship no matter where you are. It doesn't matter what people here on earth think of you. It only matters what Jesus thinks of you. And He loves you and thinks so highly of you.
Kept saying, this
thank
is
you,
church.
God.
This is church.
This is church.
Thank
what
you,
we're
God.
Doing right now is church.
Worshiping, praying.
What we're about
praying.
To go do is church.
May we spread your loving God.
This is just amazing.
This is church.
May we share
God
your
is
word
so
with
good.
Others in Jesus' name,
and
God.
He loves you so much.
May others see the love that you fight for us. May others see the care that you provide for us.
This is the church, like you said. Wow. I encourage all of you to get out and do the same thing. To go evangelize, to let it be known. Don't be shameful of or scared of what people think. Doesn't matter who's around. I'm sure y'all heard the prayer. That wasn't me, so I can't recite it.
God provides. God provides. Remember that.
We're here talking to you as young people. 22, 20, 19, 15!
20, 20, 20. I just turned 20.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't appreciate it.
I'm sorry. Anyways, the passion we feel isn't just by coincidence. Am I right?
Nope. Yes, you are right. Yes, you're right. No, you're right. It's not by coincidence. It's not by coincidence.
Y'all seen that vine? Who said all the young people leaving church?
Yeah. Woo. We right,
right here, baby.
It's true.
Right here.
You gotta insert that clip. Insert that clip.
You look like you need a tripod.
Y'all, the moment we just had with God, individually and together, it was about to be even more powerful, because that was just the warm-up.
Okay,
can I get a glory?
Glory!
I said glory!
Glory!
Woo! I'm about to lose my voice.
You know what's crazy? Someone might walk by and think, wow, these people are crazy.
No, I was thinking that too.
Jesus freaks.
They could do that, or people could just start jumping in. I was waiting
for someone to walk by and just be like, wow.
And then be the ones we gotta pray for, you know? But let's go. Should we find a spot?
Let's do it.
Hey, yo, what up, guys? Hey, what up? Let's go, Sean. Let's go. Ooh.
You said Aaron?
I'm Nelly.
All right. Nice to meet you.
All right.
All right, so I know it's going to sound crazy, but the reason I came in here, I just really felt led to come in here. And you know, I'm a follower of Christ. And I don't know what that means to you, but I want to let you know that Jesus loves you.
Wow, guys.
And I would like to pray for you if you're willing.
Well, I've got. Look what I. Okay.
Guys, of course. Did you need prayer for anything?
Not really. I mean, I'm doing pretty good. But I appreciate that. That's very kind of course.
Can we pray for you anyways?
Sure. Okay.
Sweet. All right. Let's go.
We'll be prayer.
Let's do it. Yep. Heavenly Father, we thank you for Aaron. We thank you for his life. And Let's go.
Hey, y'all see that, right? That like right said, there?
That is what you call...
The church.
That is what you call the church.
Hero making.
The church.
We're not
hero making, discipleship, all in one. The church.
Hold on. God did.
You seen that? God did.
Look, we're
just... Wow. And I tell you water works.
Yeah?
Yeah, she goes crying.
Called it.
The worst thing is I got her number and everything. She said she might be coming on a Sunday.
Oh yes.
That's right. You called it? You called that she would cry?
Yeah. I was like, why? I bet you she's in there, because y'all was in there for a minute. I'm like, I bet you she's in there crying. I'm like, I hope she's in there crying.
You hope?
Obviously, good, like, tears
good,
of joy.
Yes, of course.
Like, Holy Spirit crying type stuff.
You know? Yeah, of course.
Not like, oh, my baby died type stuff.
No, yeah. Heavenly kiss.